check your brass bed for termites.
But I'll say termites don't eat brass.
Yeah, but those are mean termites.
This bed is pest-free.
Of course it is. Now you all better sleep.
Wait a minute. Do you always wear your boots to bed?
Why, yes. It's an old, I say old, family custom.
That's right. We all like to square dance in our sleep.
A likely story.
Now you best get on out of here. I say, get on out of here. Now, shoo.
One more room to check.
Right. Ready? Wrong.
What is it, Scoob?
It's wrong.
We saw it. A hand. It was after us. It had fingers and everything.
It was awful.
Settle down, guys. We've got to check the bed knobs in Marilyn Maxey's room. It used to be President Grant's room.
Grant's room?
Where are you going?
The ghost of Teddy Roosevelt!
Mm. What are they called?
Uh-huh.
I didn't think they were ready for next week. Alright. I could have sworn there was at least a week left in there, but they don't know.
Like how many ghosts are there in this place?
I don't know, but someone's trying awfully hard to scare us out of here.
Raggy, look!
Somebody's cut the eyes out of this painting.
And how about this bed post? There's a brass eagle missing.
Let's see if it fits.
What?
Voila!
Oh, it fits!
Oh, I got $20 in my pocket.
I'll take them. What do you mean, no?
I'll bet there's something down here that those ghosts are after.
Yeah, us. And they'll probably be here any minute.